that means sounds like me. And I already know that there's a lumbos in the cenotaph with soothing dulcet tones, and you can stick one in your heart to serve reminders, be alone. But I can taste the sulfur on his voice while tucking down the phone about the peppers notched into the floor. But how can you be proud and treat love like a scoreboard? When you treat love like a scoreboard, and it